The selection tool comes with handy features that help you create your artwork more efficiently. Use the green dot on the selection box to scale elements proportionally. Just tap and drag up or down to maintain the original aspect ratio. The orange dot that appears when an element is selected is the rotation handle. Rotate freely, or hold one finger on the canvas to snap the rotation to 45-degree increments for precise control. To select multiple items on the canvas, activate multi-selection mode. You'll find this option on the right side of the toolbar after selecting the selection tool. To quickly duplicate an element, use the selection tool and tap on duplicate mode from the toolbar. That's it. You can duplicate any element you want now. When you select an element, the quick action bar appears. You can tap the delete icon to remove the element or adjust its opacity by tapping and dragging on the opacity icon. Need to select something that's inside a group or on another layer? Turn on click-through mode. It makes selecting individual objects easy, no matter where they are. You can also enter a group by simply double-tapping on it. Use the duplicate and repeat option in the inspector to make perfect copies. Each duplicate keeps the same distance and direction as the last one, creating a consistent pattern.